I Worn My Elbows is by a poet and songwriter and artist and a book writer, also a teacher, but most importantly, a fine humanist who went by the name of Ivor Cutler. And most of his songs feature themes of like love and equality and nature. And it's all described in like seemingly naive language, which I like. And growing up, he was like one of the big influences on my traditional music. And my dad would play that music around the house. And this is off of his 1974 album, Dandruff.
I worn my elbows down to the bone for you. I wore my elbows down to the bone for you. I wore my elbows down to the bone, down to the bone. I wore my elbows down to the bone for you. How can you wear your elbows down for me? How can you wear your elbows down for me? How do you wear your elbows down that make for me them shillings and pounds? How can you wear your elbows down for me? I make you money by elbowing people about. I make you money by elbowing people about. I elbow the little man in his face. I push the big man in his place. I wore my elbows down to the bone for you. For you, for you, for you.
This is a traditional song that I learned from Ishbel MacDonald, and the title translates as Evil Sister. And it's sung from this woman's perspective, and her fairy lover has been murdered by her three own brothers. And she also seems quite raging at her sister as well, who dobbed her in, more so than the brothers that actually murdered him. And I struggle a bit with how passive the women seem in the song, but they probably were not. And I like to think that they were supporting each other in difficult circumstances. So that's Furac Olc, Evil Sister.
Oh, Furac Olc, oh, Fuar, Sminig agin shagut darun, Smor bulwaya hikig skial, Machar avil. No orglun, or will ye gain hundig, o hundig arunig, or will ye gain hundig, who murray nam guske me. Yalmolenan gosakir, yale krisko ekistim, son kon yu yan verish, ambune feres mun irgrian. Yalmolenan gosapirish, yalen duwek. Yalinji ye, agus da hiach gynjig, Sony alich cherichile. Uru ilje gain hündich, o hündich arunich. Uru ilje gain hündich, gümürei nam güske mi. Himi moru ar vraran, tonne irane haflumme luahe klaiken rambunnen glift es füllen kerie schiele vua uru ilje gein hündig o hündig aru Uru ilje gein hünnig, hümüreir nam güske mi. Ach bjarlum na kütsch, or na kerenje, na idal an doin gülir, üse grei hien von chna guanje. Daldon uagnes sheen lein hen. Uru ilje gein hündich, o hündich arunich. Uru ilje gein hündich, gümürei. Nam güske mi.
This one is about a farmer who sets off to Glasgow, and when he arrives, he meets Katie Bain and her neighbour, and they're prostitutes, and they go drinking, and they meet, and the sex workers rob him and strip him and throw him in the Clyde and leave him wandering through the streets of Glasgow, and then he's the one that gets arrested for drunkenness and nudity. What else can I say about it? Although my dad speaks the Scots, I date mostly through songs, and I feel the language is in danger, so I'm working on my Scots dialects and trying to use them more.
Then I was off to leave the plough, a city firmer brun. The money that I had worked for, will you kindly lay it down? This very day I mean to be in Glasgow by 3:30. I've been hour the lang a gawky in the country. Wi my pickle marn upon it as I run to catch the train. I'll never forget the trick was played on me by Sandy Lane. He said, mind jock, when you get to the tunes, be ye for Katie Bain Maloon. She bites at number 80 street in Glasgow. Now when I stepped in off the train, the first man that I met, I speared at him quite cheerily, can you show me 80 street? He says, do you tap me for a mug? With that he got me on my lug. He says, young man, you'll meet your match in Glasgow. With my pickle man upon it as I run to catch the train. I'll never forget the trick was played on me by Sandy Lane. He said, mind jock, when you get to the tunes, be ye for Katie Bain Maloon. She bites at number 80 street in Glasgow. Now I met a boy, a bonny lass, dressed in a stripped frock. She said to me right cheerily, hello, is that you, Jock? Yet pickle my nicks off a plump, come on and strong as a doodle a dum, and I'll show to you the muckle sex o' Glasca. Wee my pickle my nit bonnet, as I run to catch the train, I'll ne'er forget the trick was played on me by Sandy Lane. He said, mind jock, when you get to the tune, speed ye for Katie Bain Maloon. She bites at number 80 street in Glasca. Now the lassie in the striped frock and a knee bar Katie Bain. As long as I live, I hope that I'll ne'er see them again. They left me wi' my breeks and shirt and bickle marnock covered wi' dirt to wander through the muckle streets o' Glasca. But my sorrow was na ended, then I had mair to seek beside. The nicht been dark and me half drunk, I tumbled in the Clyde. They pulled me out and swore each in and stood and watched me jumping in and got me 30 days and quad in Glasca. Wi' my pickle marnock bonnet, as I run to catch the train, I'll ne'er forget the trick was played on me by Sandy Lane. He said, mind jock, when you get to the tune, speed ye for Katie Bain Maloon. She bites at number 80 street in Glasca. Wi' my pickle marnock bonnet, as I run to catch the train, I'll ne'er forget the trick was played on me by Sandy Lane. He said, mind jock, when you get to the tune, speed ye for Katie Bain Maloon. She bites at number 80 street in Glasca. She bites at number 80 street in Glasca.